So the problem with the switch bot was that you couldn't turn the light off after switching it on. To solve this, all you have to do is loop the wire around the bot and attach the sticky pad to the switch. Then put the robot into switch mode and you now have the option to turn the light on and off.